Till now we have simulated viscebreaker, atmosphere distillation column and vacuum distillation column. In this video we will simulate the naphtha cracker. So let's start by drawing the flow sheet. So let's attach the streams. Let's input the value of these operations, and the next we will add the catalytic reformer. Now the CCR feed will enter the catalytic reformer. The reformer is available in the reactor section, named as catalytic reformer. These unit operations are very complex and require a lot of inputs. Let's configure a new reformer. First, it will ask you a question, either your unit is continuous or semi-regeneration. It has 3, 4, or 5, 6 number of beds. So you have a 4 beds and include stabilizer tower. Here it will ask the reactor section. In the reactor section, it requires input for each bed. The void fraction and the bulk density is same as default. I have the same void fraction, catalytic density and reactor length, although I have different the catalyst weight. Select the option 1. It has installed a reformer and stabilizer tower. In the main flow sheet, I will attach the feed stream, which is a CCR feed. For outlet, I will add the external streams. CCR overhead, CCR overhead liquid, and CCR bottom. Go to reactor section. In this section, you need to put lot of information to solve the catalytic reformer. First, I need to input the pressure of the blend. Although I have only one feed, you can add multiple feed, and here you will see the of the blend. The reactor control. Hydrogen to hydrocarbon ratio is 3.4. Product separator temperature is 30.87 and pressure is 8.213. In the catalyst, you need to add the catalyst weight, circulation rate, which is 900. In the product heater, we will specify the temperature and pressure of the product.
Now we will go to feed type and change the type molecular based and type as straight run. Activate a follow flow sheet. It will take some time to solve. Now, what is a stabilizer tower not solved? Go to reformer environment. Now you can see this reactor section has been solved, while the stabilizer section required some input. In the spec value, you need to define either the effective cut point, or you may define the yield. I will go with the effective cut point. leave other values as default. The tower has been sold. Now we have sold our unit catalytic reformer. In the next video, we will treat our heavy gas oil in the hydrocracker.